Future of Work and Work Culture in 2030. Since the last few years, the contemporary workplace has been undergoing a series of rapid changes. Modern technology has made it possible for the workforce to work from anywhere, thereby reducing the necessity of physical work desk. This, coupled with the swelling real estate prices across the globe, is compelling large corporations to rethink their workspace strategy. The conventional idea of what constitutes work will continue changing, and with Gen Z set to join the workforce, it becomes crucial for the existing workspaces to transform and cater to the requirements of the new age workforce. We will witness a host of changes to create favorable work practices to suit their work style, their social conscientiousness, and work-life balance. Young employees want to work with organizations that provide them with smart solutions, know their unique preferences and requirements. Amongst all the factors, technology will play a pivotal role in shaping the workplace culture in the coming decade. Technology will be more focused on providing experience and augmenting interactive employee engagement, in turn, creating an ecosystem of enhanced productivity, creativity, and culture. 1. Enhanced skills through machines. If artificial intelligence prevents hidden discrimination in personal work, it will expand and supplement human skills in other contexts of work. For example, 70% of IFTF executives would like their employees to work with machines and robots to overcome their human limitations. At BMW's mini production facility in Oxford, for example, collaborative robots are already working together with people. Such cobots are equipped with sensors so as not to injure their flesh and blood colleagues. However, colleague artificial intelligence could also replace employees if they are not enabled to collaborate with artificial intelligence. Especially for the use of artificial intelligence for the analysis of large amounts of data, the employees also need the corresponding skills. In a 2019 study, PricewaterhouseCoopers asked 500 decision makers which employee skills were relevant for artificial intelligence use and to what extent. 81% felt that employees needed to understand the potential and limitations of artificial intelligence. 80% each mentioned knowledge about secure and transparent artificial intelligence, as well as understanding and knowledge about data-driven business models. Few companies, however, have the correspondingly trained employees. For this reason, the introduction and successful use of artificial intelligence will only succeed if companies simultaneously qualify their employees for the application. For the artificial intelligence to be useful as a colleague in a team, it must be programmed with algorithms to suit the task and be equipped with the correctly formulated task to extract useful information from large amounts of data. This also makes it clear that human intelligence has to control what the artificial intelligence then has to process. 2. Enhanced reality for more productivity in teams. This need for training will also be triggered by a third technology that has already made its breakthrough in the gaming sector. Augmented and mixed reality with data glasses or mobile devices will also become established at work in the future, for example in design and planning. 3D visualization in an augmented reality allows building plans to be displayed in a room in which entire teams are simultaneously working on a complex problem. According to experts, the technology has great potential to increase team productivity in development tasks. In the IFTF study, 86% of executives said that they were planning to use new technologies to improve employee productivity. 3. Customization using wearable technology and artificial intelligence. The traditional office setup will cease to exist within the next 5 to 10 years. Laptops, smartphones, and tablets will become redundant and will give way to voice-activated assistants. The Internet of Things, IoT, will play an important role here. With the help of wearable technology such as embedded chips and wearable glasses, there will be a customized reflection in all parameters of an individual's style of working. No more one-size-fits-all approach. 4. Artificial intelligence deployment will not be successful without human intelligence. Artificial intelligence will be irreplaceable in many human activities in the future: disease diagnosis, language translation, customer service, data analysis, production, design and maintenance. But the algorithms will be written by humans, who in turn will have to monitor the artificial intelligence. to do this, they need skills that hardly any university teaches today. But without human intelligence, the use of AIs will not be successful. For this reason, companies must first make their employees fit for artificial intelligence use. Like and subscribe if you like the information.